My name is Bernard. I'm one of the co-founders and product designers for Kisi. Kisi is a smartphone access device all made in Brooklyn. You can use it for opening your office door with your smartphone. You press a button and the door opens, and you can also send keys through email. I think what we all share is that we studied abroad, so we all had the problem of managing our own apartment that we still had in Munich and getting someone into that for subletting it and giving him the key. In the beginning, we bought standard off-the-shelf electronic boxes that were rectangular. We just want to do something that communicates that it's also different from a hardware perspective. So the MakerBot really allows us to produce more freeform shapes. Every month we pushed out a new kind of form or improvement of the hardware and the software. So really month by month we changed what we were doing and improved it on the fly. The 3D printer on my desktop allows me instant optimization of the serial production, which you never get in if you produce anywhere, because you never can change your tool. You would have to build a new tool and it costs a lot of money, so you would say, okay, I'd rather accept the bad design than just change it. So our users get maybe the best design that we can do. Here we are at one of our clients in Dumbo, Brooklyn, where we installed Kisi right next to the door on the inside of the wall. It adds smartphone access on top of the existing keycard system. Sometimes they see the surface and they ask, hey, why is that not like polished and all clean? And we tell them, hey, it's 3D printed and it comes right off the printer. And they say, wow, it's a 3D printed thing and I want to have that on my wall. We looked into how to scale our production and looked into different manufacturers and assembly suppliers. We just started by producing it ourselves. For us, it's a lot more affordable and a lot more convenient to produce locally. We thought about why we would be made in Brooklyn and thought about alternatives like made in Manhattan or made in New Jersey or made in upstate New York, but that's just a different sound to when you hear made in Brooklyn. People just get excited. As a product designer, I used to work with very high-end 3D printers in university. I always had to wait and put my name in and wait for my half hour slot. And now I just have an idea and I just go ahead and build it.